wondering why does he have pegs on the back of the mountain bike?
Because that's Ryan Nyquist. He can do whatever he wants on two wheels.
Yeah!
Reminds me of the days that he was competing here at Red Bull Elevation, did similar to that on the hip jump.
But this is the Red Bull Joyride. Look at that 450 suicide no-hander. One of the most difficult tricks to do. You actually have to press your front brake.